It's a beautiful day, and I am playing the front nine at the Meadows at Middlesex. Just the front nine. The back nine is closed for a renovation, so I might play the front nine twice. Let's see what we can do. Been so long since I played here, I really don't remember hole number one being a par five, but the greens are looking pretty good today, so I'm excited to get all nine holes in. Like I mentioned, the back nine is closed for repairs, so I might play the front nine twice. We'll see.
Time.
Get out of you guys' way.
Don't rush. Take your time. We don't have to be home until tomorrow.
It's like 300, 400 for the camera. All right, those gentlemen back there were nice enough to let me play through. So now I'm on hole number three, and I got our driver. Let's see what we can do.
Nasty little bounce.
All right, I got a 7-iron. I'm to the right of the cart path. The hole is pretty much straight ahead, but I have these trees that I gotta worry about. So I'm gonna try and get this up a little bit over those branches. Oh, clipped it. Oh. That would have been good if I did not clip that branch. All right, I still made it on the green in two, so that's pretty good. Even though I clipped that branch, I would have had a little more distance if I didn't clip it. But anyway, third shot, this is for birdie. Not enough juice. Let's see if we can drop this for par.
Double.
Hole number four is a par four, 380 yards from the white. At least that's what it says here. Let's see if that's true. fall, but we're gonna find it. All right, so I almost took that out of bounds, but I'm good right here, except for all these evergreens in front of me. But I'm gonna take it right at them, see if I can't get through. Get over. Fell out, I see it. See if we can get another bogey here. Got a bogey on the last hole. Let's see if we can get one on this hole. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Nice try though. You gotta be kidding me. All right, hole number five is another par four, 404 yards. Enough roll.
That baby.
Oh. Yeah. Way to finish. Way to very short. All right, we need to drop one here. Find ways to three putt. Right, I've been pretty decent with driver today, so I'm just gonna stick with it. See if we can't do a decent shot here as well. On hole number six. That was a pretty decent drive. I'm not really sure where it wound up. We're gonna find out. I went up the left-hand side, and once it lands on a hill like that, it could bounce anywhere. Hopefully it bounced in my favor back towards the fairway. If I was real good, maybe on the fairway. But let's see if we can find that thing. All right, you can see I landed right on the fairway. Just barely got on. But that's good. This is actually hole number seven. And this is a par five, so this is my second shot. Hole number seven. And I have my hybrid out. All right, as you can see, I'm still sitting pretty. Just got to stay out of that bunker. I got about 75 yards to the flag. And I have a pitch and wedge. On the green. All right, this is my best chance at birdie yet. Man. horrible.
Look at that.
Another three putt. Putting has to be worked on. All right.
Came up here without a club, playing a 6-iron. See what we can do.
It's par 3, 150 yards to the flag. Oh, there it is. Get the flag to the right. Get on the green. Let's try again. 56 degree wedge. Let's just chip it right in for a par. Was that 2 shots? I don't know. As it hit my club after I missed it, I really don't know.
Story of my life.
That is gonna do it. The front nine, the medals at Middlesex and Plainsboro. I played pretty decent golf for me. Maybe not for you, but for me, I played pretty decent golf. It was fun. Now I'm gonna play a couple bonus holes. They told me I could still play 10, 11, and 12. And then I have to go back and play a front nine if I want. So I'm gonna try to play 10, 11, and 12. Have a good day. Y'all know what to do. Have fun playing golf. Look good while you're doing it and play. Catch y'all later. Peace.